regard such, A be such, Nanaka o si be such.
Good morning. Welcome to Smarty Game. I hope it's working properly today. I'd like if you couldn't mind us, Jamie, Kathleen, and any of our guests would inform me about the sound version of yesterday's programs. That the sound and so I'm trying a new configuration of as yesterday's audio, and if not, try if possible. I'm going to turn up the volume levels. I'm looking at levels on the software. It didn't seem to be. See if this works. We have a new camera today, but it's a little different size of a picture. Not pleasurable or pleasing. Let us know. We can change things as we go along. We'll change things anyway, but it's... camera looks... I'm very slow, talking kind of like very slow, because you're relaxing, everything is taking on a slow aspect, but slower and a little bit deeper, but in so if it becomes a problem, let me know and I'll try it on for the sounds. No, I haven't. But problems, let me know. But what I'm most concerned with is the same rate as the lips moving on the camera exact. So it looks like the sound behind or in front of. Herbally induced mellow pace. Wow, really? Of like dragging or lagging in this. See if things change. Gosh, this is freaking me out. Let's try this one here. View. Let's try this view here and see. Does anything change when I do? If there's anything that's changing, we can see you talking at a normal speed. But my voice might sound like it's a little bit lower last couple of days. So that might be the reason. So the sound isn't coming across. Let's see if we can, let's do this. Let's come back here. Audio changes better.
Now, is there any difference in the audio now? How does that sound? Does it sound any clearer? Any? Nope. Still her ally induced. No, it'll take you like a few seconds before you get it. And I think, but it should be broadcasting nicely at this point. But it doesn't seem to be brought. Is that good? Good. So it's coming across nicely now. That's better. Let me go ahead and change a few settings here, and then we'll start the program. Let me just go ahead and change some settings. No, it sounds perfect now. Good. Perfect, like normal. Okay, good. Okay, so this is a better microphone. Let me go ahead and change the audio on this source as well. No, not that one. There, I've got the audio changed on this shot as well. This shot over here, when we have the logo, the Samadhi Game logo, we have the same audio there too. Thanks for helping me troubleshoot the software here this morning. Let me go ahead and get it changed on this one. Audio change. Let's get rid of that one. Let's add that one. Now we've got the same audio there. Let's try the
We've
audio
got
on
the
this.
same killer shot right here.
Now we have the audio changed on this shot as well. And you kind of liked that herbally. And here we come. All right, so thank you for checking everything out here. Whoops, sounds disappeared for a moment. Yes. Okay. Welcome to Samadhi Game. We have a new camera, but we have an old microphone. Let's see if this microphone can work and if our audio and visual can match each other rather than being sort of off sync. So, welcome to Samadhi Game. This is an impromptu broadcast of Samadhi Game. We're going to impromptu broadcast today and tomorrow. Tomorrow won't be impromptu. It will be in the morning at 8 o'clock. I'll start the music at 8:30. There will be a broadcast, so it's not impromptu because it's scheduled. But today is impromptu. We may even do another broadcast this afternoon, this evening, and I'm just really loving working with the software and getting everything set up in such a way that it feels natural and productive and helpful. So I'm grateful to have this new software. I'm grateful to have the new year among us, about us now. And the software seems to be working pretty well. And there's a lot of adjudicate, a lot of changes that I can make to the software to make it sound better, to make it look better, that I couldn't do with the other software. So I hope this works and I hope everyone enjoys it. So the idea of Samadhi Game is that there is a way of approaching enlightenment. There's a way of accelerating our upliftment in this embodiment rather than just letting it happen naturally. If we didn't do anything, if we didn't have any yogas, any religions, any paths, any ways, any way whatsoever, if we didn't have any of that, we would still progress because the greatest teacher that we have is our karmic returns. And so every time we have a situation, an occurrence in our life, it teaches us something. It either disappoints us or it brings us elation. Something happens where we have a teaching event. It helps us to magnify more poise, more tact, more diplomacy, more love in one way or another, so that we can overcome that difficulty. And eventually, after embodiment after embodiment after embodiment, we actually get to the point where we've done everything we needed to do here, and we are, quote unquote, enlightened. And we have the opportunity to move into another octave of existence and practice the growth of our consciousness from a different perspective. I don't exactly know how that different perspective works in a place where there is no time or space, but that's what happens. You get free of this octave of time and space, which is the coordinates of karma, and then you start evolving from a different perspective, a different platform. So you can try that. I mean, the idea is you can go that way if you'd like, or you can actually consciously enter in to this understanding of how it is that we work our way through the enlightenment of time and space. And we do that by affirming our divine identity, by recognizing the time and space coordinates of fear and desire and all the other frequencies of existence, that make up those squares, that enlightenment with squares or ESP process that we do in Saga. So you can actually accelerate your understanding of all of this by going through those processes. It takes a determination. In order to actually do this, you have to say, you know what, I'm in. I'm in for this embodiment. I'm going to try to accelerate things and see if I can work through my karmas a little bit more quickly and a little bit more efficiently, rather than just letting it sort of come and then you finally get the idea, oh, that was what that was about. And this way you can actually process a little bit more consciously and bring all this acceleration to bear in your life. And as you go along this path, you'll find that the acceleration might become too much for you. So you'll want to cut back on the number of affirmations you give, the number of meditations you do, and begin to just adjudicate it a little bit if you start to feel overwhelmed, because the meditation and the affirmation and the breathing exercises accelerate your consciousness. It's what it does. And accelerates, when you accelerate your consciousness, the perception of things outside of you accelerates. And that acceleration is asking the universe to give you a faster, more clear view of what it is that your karma is asking you to do. So, you have to be aware when it's going too fast. You say, okay, enough. I can't do this anymore. I got to slow down. I got to take her back. I got to watch some movies. I've got to feed myself. I've got to go to the gymnasium and work it out. You know, or I've got to do more service. I got to give my gift gone in the most powerful way that I know how. And that helps to balance this accelerating consciousness as well. So those are the things you can do. You can go hiking, you can go do yoga, you can go do charitable operations, you can go to work and do it with your utmost heart involved in it. It all helps take care of this acceleration that we are now engaging in, we've committed ourselves to for this new year. Our resolve is that we are going to change things. Is anybody happy with the way things are right now? I don't think so. I don't think anybody on the planet is going, yay. And if they are, they are in ignorance of the karmas that they are avoiding. Oftentimes, people who have a lot of wealth and abundance can sidestep certain karmas, certain exigencies of returning karma, just by, you know, buffering themselves with a lot comforts. And it's nice to have those comforts, no doubt. And that's what I'm saying. We can buffer ourselves. When you start to feel that karma coming so hard, do a little bit more comfort. The comfort flame is an important flame. But you can overdo that too. This is a balancing act of doing comfort and addressing karmas where they need to be addressed. So, all right. So, let's go ahead. Let's get into samadhi game. Let me get up the samadhi game here and let's do a little bit of acceleration of the life force within us, the consciousness that moves in our beings and allows us to appreciate life. The way Jesus put it, I have come that ye might have life and that more abundantly. In order to have more abundant life, you have to be able to deal with a more powerful return of karma. Yeah, thanks, Jamie. I'll go back and say that. Yeah, again, people with more financial, you know, comforts, financial wealth, and they can buy more comfort around them. They can be, appear to be happier, but in actuality, there are a host of unconscious karmas that are eating away at their souls. Unless they decide to consciously work, use that abundance to further the light and the acceleration of light and the working with karma in their lives. Everyone must do that, and everyone will, whether from the wealthiest to the most poor. But there is a way of sort of subverting or avoiding the karmic recompense and staying where you are, staying stuck in a certain level of consciousness when you think that you want to hold the status quo. And it's often, if you have a lot of financial access, then it's to your advantage to, hey, status quo ain't bad. Oftentimes, that status quo, it's a good thing. The status quo of fundamental religions is a good thing to a certain extent. We talked about this before. But a certain point comes where it's stagnating. You know, we do the squares, and there's this, we can do a square on status quo and adventurous new experiences. And you'll see that there's a place where the status quo is a good thing. And there's a place where the status quo is a bad thing. We desire it and we fear it because of different reasons. So it's this conscious use of all these qualities that make our path of enlightenment very, very, it's a razor's edge. We use it all. And that's the tantra of enlightenment that we talk about, the bringing of spirit down into matter and living from this higher sense. So, all right, let's do some violet light. Violet light, really clear away. The violet light is that light that clears karma. We've been talking about karma. And oftentimes at the end of a year, we like to do violet flame as much as possible. Violet light calls. That's the, I think it's the third one, two, third chapter of Samadhi Game in the new edition that I put up on the website recently. But it's the third chapter. You'll see it's all written in violet light words. And the idea is that you can transmute. So whatever we didn't transmute in the last weeks of 2013, let's clear it out now, because we want that etheric gold print from the divine source to radiate down into our consciousness and become very set over these next 3 months. So we got to clear away any remaining dross, and then allow the golden print, this blue, most people say blueprint, but I like to say gold print, just pretend that this divine plan for your life is etched in gold, the abundance of gold, the brilliance of gold, the shine of gold. So let's go. Let's get out there and do a little mantra invocation. And if there's any problems, let me know with the sound, because we're just trying this out for the first time this year, so we're trying to get it straightened away. All right, violet light clears karma. It does, because it's the combination of will and love. You need both of those to change things. Karma, changing karma, involves will and love. So let's go ahead. Violet fire rhythm. By the rhythm and authority of that magnificent samadhi, I am in me, and the immortal victorious threefold love beaming upon the altar of my heart, that threefold tripartite light of love, wisdom, and power that we were talking about yesterday, that neutral witness that I am, I place myself in concert with all these great archetypical beings, Alpha and Omega and the great central sun, Helios and Vesta and the sun of our system, the ascended Paramahansa Yogananda, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada and Hans Baba, Lanello, Claire de Lis and Sir Laffalot, St. Germain and Portia, the Maha Chohan, Omri Tas, ruler of the violet planet. He's got some power in the violet flame. That's what we call to him. He actually rules over a place called the violet planet. Just imagine how great his attainment must be on that violet light in order to have that appellation, that name, ruler of the violet planet. Archangel Zadkiel and Holy Amethyst, those are the archangels of the seventh ray being the ray of the violet light, the ray of transmutation. And these archangels, there's Archangel Chamuel and Charity, third ray, Archangel Chamuel and Zadkiel and Amethyst, even the name Amethyst, oh my God, an amethyst crystal, violet. Mighty Arcturus and Victoria, we spoke a little bit about that last night. Arcturus is the Elohim of the seventh ray. So he carries that powerful transmutative quality in his consciousness, in his being, and in his world. Sonnet Kumara, Lady Master Venus, and the seven holy Kumaras. Quetzalcoatl. We put that in there because a great friend of ours here in Albuquerque is one of the leaders of the Aztec community here, where they talk about Quetzalcoatl. Quetzalcoatl. And he's the oneness of Aztec God. He's the one Aztec God. So we can say his name too, whether it be ancient Indian religions or Greek mythology or Hindu gods and goddesses or Western Christ and Buddhic figures. It's all one. Bird, serpent, father, mother, divine harmony is the way that Fidel described this Quetzalcoatl to us. Shiva, Krishna, Jesus, and Mother Mary, Kuan Yin, the lords of karma, and the hierarchs and beings of the elements, earth, air, fire, water, and akasha, to expand and express the Vedic fire throughout my entire consciousness, being, and world, including all mankind and elemental life, in this miracle of transmutation to this triumph and victory, I affirm. And there is a picture of the Vedic light, this fire of transmutation, this crackling, dynamic combination, swirlings of love and of power. Let's go on. Let's give the roaring white lion transmutation. This is a rhythmic decree. We'll do it over and over so we develop that rhythm. Good. Yeah, the emerald light's great. You're talking about birthstones. The emerald ray has to do with the last chapter in Samadhi Game, that descent of the emerald ray tantra, that descent of light into the physical octave, the gift to give gone, the precipitation of wisdom with the power of God, this yellow and blue that creates green, this blue symbolizing the power. So we'll work with all of these in the coming months. Roaring white lion transmutation. Let's go. Om Om Vadit fire, Om Om Vadit flame, Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vadit light of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting all desire. I am Plena trace. I am amethyst crystal, roaring hell white lion. The chemical purple cauldrons, Perusa's light I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, arcnative ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming on the Vadit ray, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Om Vade Vade Fire, Om Om Vade Flame, Om Mitchell Witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am lighted light, wisdom drawing grace, meeting, meeting my ear, I am trace, not trace. I am amethyst, roaring, roaring, now by lion, chemical, cauldron, 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 I am, as the vast of ocean, rosy, rosy, stone, golden, sun, 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 matter, be good, be good, I am silent, silent, emin, emin, about it, about it, sin, the lady, pride, and tooth, and I'm out of the way. Om Om Vade Fire, I am Vedic light of wisdom, joy, and grace, is muted no desire. I am Plena trace. I am amethyst crystal, roaring how I lie. A chemical purple cauldron produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, the rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego of them. I am time and silence, gleaming in the Vedic ray, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Om Om Vade Fire, Om Om Vade Flame, Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vedic light of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting no desire. I am Plena trace. I am amethyst crystal, roving of iron. A chemical purple golden, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego flown. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the Vedic ray, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Om Om Vade Fire, Om Om Vade Flame, Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vedic light, of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting no desire. I am Plena trace. I am amethyst crystal. No, 1 second. I am plan now trace. It's the same as the gold print we were talking about. Tracing that golden plan print into embodiment. I am amethyst crystal, roaring how white lion, a chemical purple cauldron, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the Vedic ray, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Om Om Vade Fire, Om Om Vade Flame, Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vedic light, of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting no desire. I am Plena trace. I am amethyst crystal, roaring how white lion. burn. A chemical purple cauldron, pure bruises that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone. Golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming undivided ray. Scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Om, om, vada fire, om, om, vada vadim. Om, neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am vital light, of wisdom, joy, and grace. Transmuting no desire, I am plan, not trace. I am amethyst crystal, a roving habit iron. A chemical purple cauldron, pure bruises that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone. Golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming undivided ray. Scintillating prana, tooth, dharma, the way. Just for a moment. What we're doing is we're creating this rhythmic intensity. Can you feel it? I can feel it vibrating in my consciousness, in my body even. And this is a pretty easy ditty to remember. Om Om Vadifar. Once you do this over and over a number of times, it becomes second nature. You can be driving down the road and say, Om Om Vadifar, Om Om Vadifar, Om Natural Witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vadit Light of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting all desire. I am Planet. You're driving down, there's a stop sign up ahead, you're coming to a stop. I am Amethyst Crystal, roving Havite Iron, a chemical purple cauldron, produces that you stopped at the stop sign now, and the guy over next to the next car is looking over at you, and he thinks that you're talking on your cell phone. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited vigor flame. You might even look over and smile at him too, because you're happy you're giving the vited flame. I am diamond silence, gleaming on the vited ray, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way, yeah. Om Om Vada Fire, Om Om Vada Flame, Om Neutral Witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vada Light of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting no desire. I am Planet Trace, the light is turned green and you're off. I am Amethyst Crystal, the roaring habit iron, a chemical purple golden, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the Vada Ray, scintillating prana, tooth, dharma, the way. Om Om Vada Fire, Om Om Vada Flame, Om Neutral Witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am vital light of wisdom, joy, and grace. Transmuting no desire. I am planet trace. I am amethyst crystal, roving habit iron. A chemical purple golden, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone. Golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the vital bay. Scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. It's a beautiful summer day. You've got your windows open and you're getting the volume of your voice as loud as you can as you drive down the street. The wind blows blowing through your hair. Om Om Vada Fire, Om Om Vada Flame, Om Neutral Witness, dissolving fear and shame. And the vibration of your words is clearing not only your consciousness, but the consciousness of this astral byway that everyone's driving down, angry and disturbed and rushed and haggard. I am Violet Light, it was enjoying grace, transmuting no desire. I am Planet Trace. I am Amethyst Crystal, roving habit iron, a chemical purple cauldron, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming on the vital bay, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Finding your way out of this realm of time and space into the oneness of the Om, of the vital fire transmuting all dross that might be there that's holding you back from manifesting the full on vibrant gold print of your life made manifest. Om Om Vada Fire, Om Om Vada Flame, Om Neutral Witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vada Light, of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting no desire. I am Planet Trace. I am Amethyst Crystal, roving habit iron, a chemical purple golden, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the Vada Ray, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Om Om Vada Fire, Om Om Vada Flame, Om Neutral Witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vada Light, of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting no desire. I am Planet Trace. I am Amethyst Crystal, roving habit iron, a chemical purple golden, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the vital bay, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. Om Om Vada Fire, Om Om Vada Flame, Om Neutral Witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vada Light, of wisdom, joy, and grace, transmuting no desire. I am Planet Trace. I am Amethyst Crystal, roving habit iron, a chemical purple golden, produces that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone, golden rays of sunrise, ignited ego throne. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the vital bay, scintillating prana, truth, dharma, the way. And as you do this mantra, you can feel your own body becoming light. You can feel your consciousness waking and lifting as though the wind were lifting you off of the ground. You might even think that your car begins to float with the buoyancy of this mantra. Om Om Vadivai, Om Om Vadivadim, Om Nishol Vitness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vadit Light, of wisdom, joy, and grace. Transmuting no desire, I am planet trace. I am amethyst crystal of rubbing evidence. A chemical purple golden, pyrrhesis that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone. Golden rays of sunrise, ignited be gofanon. I am diamond satin, skillly mean and vadivai. Scintillating front of truth, dharma the way. Om Om Vadivai, Om Om Vadivadim. Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am but at light of wisdom, joy, and grace. Does me do no desire. I am planet trace. I am amethyst crystal, rubbing have I done. A chemical purple golden, purposes that I am. As we keep giving this mantra over and over again, you'll feel certain karmic momentums come in and feel like you want to stop. You don't want to keep going. But then they'll start to clear, and then you'll start get a new momentum, a new life for the mantra, and then another momentum will come. Just keep clearing it and keep moving through. Om Om Vadivai. Om Om Vadivadim, Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vadilite, of wisdom, joy, and grace. Transmuted no desire, I am planet trace. I am amethyst crystal, roving abadine. A chemical purple golden, purposes that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone. Golden resistant rise, ignited be gofanon. I am diamond satin, gleaming in the vadid way. Scintillating planet truth, I'm out of the way. Om Om Vadivai, Om Om Vadivadim, Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am Vadilite, of wisdom, joy, and grace. Transmuted no desire, I am planet trace. I am amethyst crystal, roaring a white lion. A chemical purple golden, purposes that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone. Golden rays of sunrise, ignited be gofanon. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the vadivai. Scintillating planet tooth, dharma the way. Om Om Vadivai, Om Om Vadivadim. Om neutral witness, dissolving fear and shame. I am vadit light, of its enjoying grace. Transmuted no desire, I am planet trace. I am amethyst crystal, roaring a white lion. A chemical purple golden, purposes that I am. As the vast blue ocean, a rosy ruby stone. Golden rays of sunrise, ignited be gofanon. I am diamond silence, gleaming in the vadid way. Scintillating planet tooth, dharma the way. Seals the light that you've invoked in your four lower bodies, so it is not able to be misqualified by any force whatsoever. Any antagonism, any challenge, any tempting energies of anger, anxiety, fear, doubt. Om, holding to that core, remember the great sun disk over the solar plexus that we spoke about last night. Holding that solar plexus calm, no matter what. I know it's hard because we want to engage. We're trained to engage. Breaking that cycle of engagement. Break it. Put the solar sun disk there. Surround yourself with Om. Good energy. Om, Om, Om. Blessings, blessings, blessings. I am Shiva and I am Shakti. Shiva is masculine, Shakti is feminine. Masculine and feminine, masculine, feminine, masculine, feminine. That's what we're going to decree with this mantra. This mantra is a mantra of the polarity, this spectrum of masculine femininity, which everyone has a place on it. Every one of us has a unique spot of a combination of this Shiva and this Shakti. And that's why when you're in the market for your twin flame, you'll find there's one person who matches you who is the exact opposite of your position on that spectrum. You might have 100% Shiva, and then you're going to have to find someone with 100% Shakti. You might have 49% Shiva, or 51% Shiva and 49% Shakti, and they're going to have 51% Shakti and 49% Shiva. There's many combinations of this, and however the combination works, that's how you're looking, that's where you're looking for that balance, that reconciliation of opposites. All right, so here is the mantra, Shiva Shakti, masculine, feminine. Think of it like that. The Shiva and Shakti is a great way of doing it, using the names of these masculine and feminine deities from the East that have been revered for so long that their names actually have power because they've been spoken so many times. So we can use them. I am Shiva, Shiva, Shiva. I dance within the flame. I am Shakti, Shakti, Shakti. Yogi's bliss I reign. I am Shiva, 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 my fire blazing here. I am Shakti, 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 transmutation clear. I am Shiva, 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 I love Parvati's charms. Parvati is another name for Shakti. I am Shakti, 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 cobras on my arms. I am Shiva, 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 the lingam is my god. The lingam is a phallus. In India, they use the phallus as a token of that divine masculinity. I am Shakti, 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 creation, Yoni's rod. Yoni is the feminine complement to the Yoni, to the lingam. I am Shiva, 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 death, destruction bound. The masculine is about the silence of death. Shakti is about the movement of life. I am Shakti, 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 crescent moon on my crown. I am Shiva, 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 Sri Yantra now unfurled. I am Shakti, 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 the rhythm of the world. This yantra, this Sri yantra, is the yantra that you have seen before in Samadhi game with the triangles descending from heaven and triangles ascending from earth. And they meet in the middle and they create these five-pointed stars. I am Shiva, 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 trident by my side. I am Shakti, 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 through cosmos I do stride. I am Shiva, 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 I dance within the flame. I am Shakti, 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 yogis bliss I reign. I am Shiva, 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 my fire blazing here. I am Shakti, 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 transmutation clear. I am Shiva, 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 I love Parvati's charms. I am Shakti, 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 cobras on my arms. I am Shiva, 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 the lingam is my god. I am Shakti, 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 creation's yoni's rod. I am Shiva, 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 death, destruction bound. I am Shakti, 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 crescent moon on my crown. I am Shiva, 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 Sri Yantra now unfurled. I am Shakti, 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 the rhythm of the world. I am Shiva, 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 trident at my side. I am Shakti, 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 through cosmos I now stride. I am Shiva, 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 I dance within the flame. I am Shakti, 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 yogis bliss I reign. I am Shiva, 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 my fire blazing here. I am Shakti, 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 transmutation clear. I am Shiva, 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 I love Parvati's charms. I am Shakti, 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 cobras on my arms. I am Shiva, 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 the lingam is my god. I am Shakti, 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 creation's yoni's rod. I am Shiva, 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 death, destruction bound. I am Shakti, 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 crescent moon on my crown. I am Shiva, 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 Sri Yantra now unfurled. I am Shakti, 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 the rhythm of the world. I am Shiva, 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 trident at my side. The trident is the three-partite light that we talk about, the love, the wisdom, and power. I am Shakti, 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 through cosmos on my stride. The feminine is the connection with everything. I am connected to everything in cosmos, says Shakti. I am Shiva, 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 the dance within my flame. I am Shakti, 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 yogis bliss I reign. That Shakti, that feminine, is like the water element, that emotional quadrant that rains down upon us. It's bliss. I am Shiva, 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 my fire blazing here. I am Shakti, 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 transmutation clear. I am Shiva, 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 I love Parvati's charms. I am Shakti, 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 cobras on my arms. I am Shiva, 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 the lingam is my god. I am Shakti, 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 creation's yoni's rod. Remember, masculine and feminine within you. I am Shiva, 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 death, destruction bound. I am Shakti, 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 crescent moon on my crown. I am Shiva, 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 Sri Yantra now unfurled. I am Shakti, 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 the rhythm of the world. I am Shiva, 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 trident at my side. I am Shakti, 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 through cosmos I now stride. So the sound is coming in and out for Kathleen for some reason. Maybe it's because of your connection. Maybe it's because of the newness of our settings. I don't know. How is the sound coming for you, Jamie? Are you still getting it clear and nice? It would be nice to just check in with the sound and the video, if it's all coming in nicely and still synchronized properly, or has it moved away? Sounds okay on your end. Great. Okay. I think Kathleen sometimes, because of wherever you are, Kathleen, in your internet connection, I think it sometimes comes and goes. Maybe you have a rather slow DSL. I don't know. But I'll talk to you on the phone sometime and see if we can figure it out as you're sitting at your computer and see. But I'm glad that you haven't had issues, Jamie. That gives me a little bit more confidence. And let's go on. This is a great mantra. And you'll even find yourself, it's almost like exercise. We're doing breathing exercises as we do these mantras. And you have to sort of build up to that. You do these mantras and it's a rhythmic breath and expression of sound. And that rhythmic breath and expression of sound, which I've been posting on Facebook, Samadhi Game Tribe, the uses of sound and how sound, the words are actually archetypical and the sounds are vibrational. And those, someone posted, was it you, Kathleen, about someone being able to raise something with sound vibration, cause it to levitate? I saw that on the internet this morning. Very interesting. And I think that the same idea applies here. We can actually change the dimensions of the physical plane by our invocations, by our thought forms, and by the rhythmic cadence of the word. This is magical, the way it works. That's why almost every religion has had, you know, singing and prayer and group prayer, because when you come together as a group, the rhythmicity of it, the concordance of all of those people saying at a similar time, becomes a vibration on the planet that changes things more powerfully than each is doing their own thing. It becomes a oneness that has more power in this world of form. Let's give Vata fire chakras. We're into this Vata light today. This transmutative substance, which is transmuting the leftovers of karma of our last year, getting rid of it, and moving forward into this new light, this new year. The Vadit fire chakras, thinking of each one of our chakras up and down the spinal stalk and seeing and feeling that light right there. I am a Vadit spark in cave of Brahman held, that's the top of the head. I, Vadit purple pink, in oneness I am gelled. That's the third eye, that oneness there. I am a Vadit flame, the will of joy be done. That will comes from the power of the throat chakra. And I, Vadit purple pink, authentic heart of fun. Now the heart. So we're going down the spectrum here. I am a Vadit fire, betrayal, ego gone. That's the solar plexus, that betrayal and ego. Gone. I, Vadit purple pink, happily flowing on. That's the solar plexus chakra. It has to do with flow and movement, artistic expression. I am a Vaidat sea, kundalini, now unleashed. That's the base of the spine chakra. I, Vaidat purple pink, sacred fire, lasting peace. We're in that base of the spine chakra, and that's the sacred fire. That's the sea of mother light energy at the base of the spine. I am Vaidat love, sexuality made whole, coming back up the spine, that seat of the soul chakra, just above the kundalini, that's where all of your sexuality moves from. And that sexuality, you want it to be holistic sexuality. You want it to be healed and healing sexuality, not just lustful, desireful, anger, getting your rocks off. Sexuality. We want it to be loving and kind and uplifting and awesome in the realm of bringing you into a state of magnificent samadhi. I, Vita Purple Pink, splendid passion, my goal. Now again, back to that solar plexus where passion is a key word there. I am a Vita Heart. Now, forgiveness sweet, this heart. this perfect place of forgiveness. I, Vata Pink Prana Chi, what a treat. Just above the heart chakra, you have the thymus chakra, this chakra that's beginning to open up and become more prominent today. You can feel it as a thrill. Just above the heart, a little thrill that radiates through this area here. Prana chi, you can feel that prana moving there. I am a vidit voice of shimmering ether sounds. When you hear this in silence, you hear the shh. You can do it when you're breathing with the tongue out the top of the mouth. Sound in the back of the throat. I am Vidit Purple Pink Equality, my goal. Again, back to this oneness where we're seeking to bring the two halves of creation together in equality. I am a Vidit Mind, intimate, renowned. I, Vidit Purple Pink, Prince of Bodhi Crown. Back to the top. It's an intimate connection with the oneness of God. I and my Father are one. Here we reside in the oneness of Almighty God. I, Vidit Purple Pink, Prince of Bodhi Crowned. And when you reside here, a crown of radiance forms around the top of your head, and you glow with illumination's ray. Let's go on and give this again, without all the explanation. I am a Vidit Spark in Cave of Brahman held. I, Vidit Purple Pink, in oneness I am gelled. I am a Vidit Flame, the will of joy be done. I, Vidit Purple Pink, authentic heart of fun. I am a Vidit Fire, betrayal, ego gone. I, Vidit Purple Pink, happily flowing on. I am a Vidit Sea, Kundalini now unleashed. I, Vidit Purple Pink, sacred fire, lasting peace. I am a Vidit Love, sexual validity made whole. I, Vidit Purple Pink, splendid passion is my goal. I am a Vidit Heart, now forgiveness sweet. I, Vidit Purple Pink Prana Chi, what a treat. I am a Vidit voice of shimmering ether sounds. I, a Vidit Purple Pink, equality my ground. I am a Vidit Spark in Cave of Brahman held. I, Vidit Purple Pink, in oneness I am gelled. I am a Vidit Flame, the will of joy be done. I, Vidit Purple Pink, authentic heart of fun. I am a Vidit Fire, betrayal ego gone. I, Vidit Purple Pink, happily flowing on. I am a Vidit Sea, Kundalini now unleashed. I, Vidit Purple Pink, sacred fire, lasting peace. I am a Vidit Love, sexuality made whole. I, Vidit Purple Pink, splendid passion is my goal. I am a Vidit Heart, now forgiveness sweet. I, Vidit Purple Pink, Prana Chi, what a treat. I am a Vidit Voice of shimmering ether sounds. I, Vidit Purple Pink, equality of my ground. I am a Vidit Mind, intimate renowned. I, Vidit Purple Pink, Prince of Bodhi crowned. I am a Vidit Spark in Flame of Brahman held, in Cave of Brahman held. I, Vidit Purple Pink, in oneness I am gelled. I am a Vidit Flame, the will of joy be done. I, Vidit Purple Pink, authentic heart of fun. I am a Vidit Fire, betrayal ego gone. I, Vidit Purple Pink, happily flowing on. I am a Vidit Sea, Kundalini now unleashed. I, Vidit Purple Pink, sacred fire, lasting peace. I am a Vidit Love, sexuality made whole. I, Vidit Purple Pink, splendid passion is my goal. I am a Vidit Heart, now forgiveness sweet. I, Vidit Purple Pink, Prana Chi, what a treat. I am a Vidit Voice of shimmering ether sounds. I, Vidit Purple Pink, equality my ground. I am a Vidit Mind, intimate renowned. I, Vidit Purple Pink, Prince of Bodhi crowned. Now all this Vidit light, it's a joyous flame. When you have love and you have will, you have joy. And laughter and joy is the motor of life. And so we have this mantra, I am laughing. And this I am laughing, on days when you don't feel you can laugh, please give this mantra copiously until you find yourself just laughing, even if it's just a little bit. It's just priming the pump. What we're doing is priming the pump. Okay? And so so you want to get a little water in the pipe system so you can pull up the water from the deep part of the well. So sometimes you have to add a little water to the pump, to the shaft of the pump, and then you can start pumping it up and it comes up. That's what we're doing here. We're adding a little water, the water of laughter. I am laughing, laughing, laughing. Ho, 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 hee. I am laughing, laughing, laughing. Yes, si, ya, vol, ya, wee. I am laughing, laughing, laughing. Corners of my mouth upturned. I am laughing, 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 now free of karmic return. I am laughing, 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 my cheeks and stomach burn. I am laughing, 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 the joy of life here learned. I am laughing, 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 ho 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 he. I am laughing, 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 yes see ya vol ya wee. I am laughing, 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 corners of my mouth upturned. I am laughing, 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 now free of karmic return. I am laughing, 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 my cheeks and stomach burn. I am laughing, 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 the joy of life here learned. I am laughing, 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 ho 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 he. I am laughing, 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 yes, see ya, vol ya, wee. I am laughing, laughing, laughing. Corners of my mouth upturned. I am laughing, laughing, laughing. Now free of karmic return. I am laughing, laughing, laughing. My cheeks and stomach burn. I am laughing, laughing, laughing. The joy of life here learned. Sometimes it takes a number of repetitions to the point where you realize this is absolutely ridiculous and you start laughing. And there we go. The fourth part of the book is achieving your unique masculine-feminine dynamic. We're not going to do that today. I'll just page through it here for a moment. These mantras help you to achieve that balance that we were trying to find as we gave the Shiva Shakti, balancing the nine keys, giving us the key to the seven chakras and two more. And the fifth is living with tantric abundance and awareness. This is the section that deals with that emerald ray, the emerald light, the resurrection crystal fire life. It deals with resurrecting the ideation of perfection. So this is going to be something that we'll be using towards the end quite frequently, in the end of the first 3 months of this etheric octave. We want to set the last portion of that 3 months in a physical fire. We want that fire to actually take on the shape and the form of our intention. And then it can actually precipitate out into form. So we create it in fire and it manifests in form. So this is the resurrection crystal fire life. This is how they say Jesus created the resurrection, brought forth the resurrection of Lazarus. He saw within him that burning tripartite light, that threefold flame, that kernel of life again reestablished in his heart with such a visualization, such a powerful intention that it actually took place. It overcame Lazarus' will to die. And he rose up again and said, I will live, O Adonai, O Guru. The Emerald Ray Tantra, this is what I wanted to show you here. I'm just paging through. The Emerald Ray Tantra has to do with this, the descent of light in this Sri Yantra, which we talked about earlier, the downward and the upwards triangles, and how the light comes together to create the Tantra of enlightenment in the very middle. But these mantras towards the end of the book deal with this precipitation of this light, this magnificence of the golden illumination flame with the blue of power manifesting the gold print of your life in physical action. All right, I've gone on long enough. Thank you for joining us on this impromptu broadcast this morning. And I hope that you come again, find us tonight, probably impromptu broadcasting again. And again, tomorrow morning, on the regular broadcast on Saturday morning at 8 o'clock for the music and a little bit after that for the actual broadcast. Thank you again for joining us on Samadhi Game. Visit Samadhi Game Tribe. Make your comments on the pages there. Get involved. Share your gift. Even if it's a little like in a comment, love or joy, or want more of this, or this is something I'm seeking, I'm doing it, I'm with it, got it. Those types of comments add up and they become a momentum of your commitment. It's like saying, I commit, I commit, I commit, I commit, I commit. And we need that in this octave because commitment evaporates so quickly. And that's why we need Samadhi Game on a pretty much daily basis. And when we're not doing it online, try to find time just to do one mantra yourself. Okay, until then, I leave you with, again, some beautiful music. We're going to do The Fire of Prayer by Joseph Michael Levery. Interesting music that he presents. Enjoy it.